Find my calling when my greatest passion collides with my greatest contribution.
But the reason that we want all that we can get is so that we can be all that we can give.
Leaders, if you don't love people, something wrong with you.
How do you keep the people that you want to keep? Because let's be honest, you don't want to keep everybody.
So because of our desire for significance and connection, we're always looking for a way to turn our job into a career.
If you don't have a great culture, your strategy is shit.
Giving opportunity for growth and development, it's key to the Gen Z generation.
Because your soul is what brings your culture and your strategy together.
That you cannot lead the culture unless you live the culture.
If you can't feed 100, just feed one.
The reason that companies are losing their employees that they want to keep is because they don't have a system of development.
And I'm hoping that right now, by the end of our time together, that you won't be able to be normal ever again. There is somebody on the inside of you that's been there the whole time. Every time you've looked in the mirror, they've been there. Every time that you've said you're not good enough, it's been there. What is your